You may have noticed in your trips through Terre Haute, Vectren's pipeline replacement program is well underway. We found a crew at work near 19th and Poplar today. Vectren will replace miles of bare steel and cast iron pipeline throughout the Hoosier state. The updated pipe is plastic. Several streets will be closed in the next few weeks. And for a complete listing, head on over to our website at WTHITV.com.